guys, welcome to the Hawk right now. NASCAR Nation. Guys, you can tell I got about 4 more days. I'm gonna be around here. I got things to look. I gotta put it away. Guys, I'm gonna bring to you,
hello guys, hit the like button if you need more videos. Deals will be coming. But, guys, I wanted to tell you this. I'm leaving my dad because we're having some issues because my sister just told me that he's having some problems and he will not stop. He will never will not stop. Never. So, yeah. So, you can tell. They just left. So you can tell they just left a couple of hours ago. Put some stuff. Here. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to spread this to you because right now I'm meeting my dad because there's things like the what he's doing to me, and he wants me to go back to. He's trying to put me in back into the hospital, and he wants me to run around being here. When I was diagnosed with cancer, when I was fighting this all the time, I was about 50% much better. After when he was stressing me out, what happened is, guys, he was not a good person. He was fighting with me. It was a couple days ago. He was fighting me and saying he wants me be in this program. And I said, I'm sorry, Dad, but I can't do it. So, after when I didn't qualify, when the state pulled up and said no, he's getting a little upset with the state. And the state said no. They want him to watch me. He never did. And he never did, so. After about a month ago, he was saying this to me, saying, I don't want you around here anymore. We were fighting very much all the time, saying he wants to put me in the hospital, beat me in there. He wants to pay no charges with me, and he don't want to do nothing for me. And guess what I found out, guys? He wants to pay, don't want to pay anything, wasting my freaking money with me, and he won't never help. Never will not help. Never. And I decided I said, you know that? And I think, like, if you don't care, well, then guess what we're going to do? He was being fighting me very much all the time. He's like, when we didn't qualify with this program, they said, sorry to say this, but the state said no. So he's getting upset, and he tells Kim to say, oh, this is bullshit. Like, you know, this is crazy. Why did this be? And he said to this, that's it, I quit. I was like, I'm not doing this anymore. I quit. So, let him go back to his bar. I don't care anymore. And I'm like, oh my freaking God. So I found out, guys, he wants to control he said that he thinks I'm going to die. And that was not real nice to say. He, like, he don't care. So I said, you know, Dad, if something happens to you, what are you going to do? Like, I don't care. I'll die. I don't care. So I was like, ay, ay, ay. So either of them don't care, so. So what I'm gonna do, guys, when I be out of here, I'm not gonna be coming back over here anymore, because my sister is just saying he has angry issues, never wanna take his pill, and he never wanna stop. So, and he wants a payment break, so I was like, okay, pardon me. So, well, I don't care anymore, so. Trying to back up the pain. Well, guys, I'm going to continue recording this because I'm getting a phone call with Verizon and I need to talk to them. So, today, tomorrow. Tuesday. It's heartbreaking when your dad is not a real nice person. It hurts me so much. It hurts me so much. So. Right now, I'm gonna be okay, you know, but it just takes time.